In Kibale National Park, I think we have like around 20 projects that are active. When we started, we felt that we should have these communities also to have their own projects that they can manage by themselves.
This is the comb, and when they get it from the beehive, they take it and they boil it, and what comes out is the wax, and the wax serves as a raw material for shoe polish, varnish, and many others.
Hata oniho na naga mentita sumakiwa national park ya tuichi doktai vihumi abokuwa tukihayubu chiburunji kando bomo heando kandi butalushangwa kunungu wotavasa kuyakuna.